Spowski.
Jack. Jack, are you there?
There's been an attack. Only I made it.
Fuck. No Endro?
I don't know. I don't see him.
Aiden. Ro had the transmitter. Locate it. It's our only chance. It's no time to mourn. You must find Ro. We'll get you help as soon as the elevators are back up.
I'll do what I can.
Survived.
I thought you were dead.
They fucking wish.
You'll pull through, Ro. Just hang in there.
Oh, hell, I will.
The transmitter? Matt said you have it.
I do. You can't lose it, Aiden. You can't. Aiden. Don't you... think you should wait for that potato medal I promised you?
What? You withdrawing my commendation, Lieutenant?
Oh, shut up. It's just... our dog tags. Don't let my boys be forgotten. If you see a fallen man, please take his tag. They deserve it, son. Here, the transmitter.
Luan, I'm in trouble. The PKs are all dead.
I warned you. If you get yourself killed, I swear I'll come in there and find a way to bring your lifeless corpse back to life just so I can kill you myself.
Spare me the lecture, okay?
Just come down from there already.
I'm not coming down. I need to get higher. I'm gonna find a way up.
Fine. I'll wait.
Locked. I'm stuck here, Luan. I need help.
I'll get Frank.
Hurry! Did you get Frank? Luan, don't leave me here. The 30th floor. The infected. They blew up.
Fuck it. I told you.
Frank? Wait! Where are you going?
You're as good as dead, Luan. I'm sorry. This is where I lost all my night runners. I'm not going through that again.
He's not dead yet. He's there and he needs you.
He needs a coffin. That's what he needs.
Frank, you smelly old alcoholic cunt. Why don't you fucking get a grip on yourself and step up for once?
Hey, some of our equipment should still be there, in the elevator shaft. One or two floors above you.
Yeah.
Frank, I think I found it. What's it for?
It's a grappling hook. A rope launcher.
It's a what?
We'll help you climb. Aim it at something it can attach to, and shoot. Try to use it to get onto the terrace. Let me know once you've done it.
Okay. I'm getting the hang of it, Frank.
Sure you are. It's simple, but it can save your ass.
Where to now?
Where you were headed, Aiden, upstairs. You have to go up one level. From there, you're gonna go to the side wing.
Right to the side wing?
The main wing is full of infected. Go. You have several floors to climb.
Container nearby.
I'm on a terrace.
Cool. You see my canteen?
You bet. Looks really tiny from here.
Cool. Now open your paraglider, jump and fly to the fisheye. See you there.
What?
Time to end this madness, Aiden. You have a paraglider. Get out of there while you still can.
Frank, I need to go up. You said you'd help me.
Better trained men than you have died there, Aiden. I won't lead you to your death.
Frank, I'm going up. With or without you. Are you too drunk to realize that?
Luan told me about your sister. She must be dead by now. But you're alive. And if you come down, you'll stay alive.
Fuck you, Frank. We're done here. I'm going up.
Aiden! It's me. I won't leave you on your own.
You're talking to a dead man, Luan.
I'm coming to you. Wait for me.
You what? No, no way, Luan. Luan?
Aiden, it's Jack. We restored the power to most of the building, but the elevators are still a problem. How does it look your end?
I'm on the top of the second tower, and wondering how the hell I get back to the main building.
Wait, before the fall, they were rebuilding that wing. There should be a crane there or something. You see it?
That's an idea. All right, thanks. Right on! Thank you.
shit!
Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything.
I didn't ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... Fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen, I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You're where? loading. You motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
What were you after on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them hope. Yeah, well, I was a hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say?
Inhibitor container detected.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
Inhibitor container detected.
container detected.
I'm at the transmitter. What's next?
Good. Good. Now throw the switch, and that's it.
It worked.
Great. Now listen. Been thinking. Radio New Hope is still an option, but it's your choice.
Juan gets what he wants and gives me what I want. The way to find Mia. The truth about her.
Sometimes our choices are bigger than ourselves. Sometimes the things we do, they matter. I'm not gonna try to convince you. You got the transmitter working. It's your call.
Frank, what kind of music did you used to listen to?
What?
I'm wondering what kind of music you'd play on your radio station. And don't tell me it'll just be you talking all the time. If so, I'm changing my mind.
You motherfucker, I can't believe it. Thank you, Aiden. Thank you so, so much. You have no idea. Any kind of music, anything you want.
Aiden, something's gone wrong. We can't detect the transmitter signal.
The people need this antenna more than you do.
What? Aiden? What have you done?
You'll hear soon enough. And let's hope Frank's still got it.
Frank? You handed control of this antenna to that washed-up drunk? I can't believe it. I'll take it back. I promise.
Yeah, good luck climbing the building yourself.
Aiden, and I thought we were becoming friends.
Sorry, Jack. I made my choice.
Good day, Philidor. Frank is back, and I've got some more exciting news for you. Blankets, food, and drinking water are being collected in the canteen. All those in need can report to Nicholas. Stay tuned, and I'll be back soon with another message of hope. Meanwhile, enjoy the music.
You made it.
Hey, it's good to see you too.
Don't ever fucking do that again.
Hey, where did that come from?
You owe me one. The soles of my sneakers nearly tore off trying to get to you.
I'm sorry?
Sorry? I thought I'd be scraping your guts off the fucking pavement, and you're sorry?
Juan, I don't believe it. You were actually worried.
Like I said, you owe me. My sneakers are ruined. I can literally feel the concrete scraping my feet. We need to get me a new pair.
Well, they don't look that bad to me. You sure we don't have more important stuff to do?
If it was their looks I was worried about, I would have trashed them ages ago. I risked a trickier route to get to your sorry ass faster, but the wind blew me into a broken banner. Fucking spikes were nastier than they looked. They were my last pair of intact shoes, Aiden. My soulmates in this dirty revenge-seeking business. Without them, I'm... So, let's go.
You want to go shopping for new sneakers now? Is this some kind of joke, or...?
Do I look like I'm joking?
Luan, you said... Shit. Luan, it's not a sign of weakness to say you were worried. Can you at least tell me where we're going? Aren't a lot of shoe stores open in the area, I bet.
There's a place. Some of my old stuff might still be there.
I thought all your stuff was at the Fisheye. But I guess that's not where we're going.
Just shut up and follow me.
So, is Frank happy I gave him control of the tower?
I didn't have a chance to talk to him yet.
I hope it was worth it.
'Cause you lost your chance to find Mia?
Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. Now, let's just get my sneakers back.
Back? Were they stolen? Luan, if you knew where your things were, why haven't you gone back to get them before now?
Container nearby.